The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office says human remains may have been found in the Apison area. Authorities say a man was hunting in the woods Thursday when he found the bones. He called the sheriff's office around 4 p.m. An investigation remains ongoing.